recording this, the last two videos I uploaded were WWE, so if there's not a Roblox in Real Life video up by the time this video's up, then sorry.
Let's go. Ah! Oh my gosh! Okay! If I drop, I'm gonna die. I will die.
Abusing Phoenix Wright! Jukes. Jukes again. Oh my nuts! Fail. Give me that! I wasn't even paying attention, but apparently Tyson Kidd won. So that's the end of that. Highlights. Oh, they're being skipped because the game is dumb and doesn't know what to do. Wow, we just gotta zoom in on his hair. What is he doing? He's like just bouncing back and forth. Let's focus on these people. Okay, he's doing something. We're gonna start up a new round. I got it in the wrong camera angle, so I hope it still works. This time it's a match of elimination, sticks man. Oh, let's see this. Do you ever see any buttons? Is he gonna be? Phoenix eliminated right off the bat! So, the reason why the footage after this point will not be the same elimination match I just recorded yesterday is because it's a new day and I didn't get to finish that, so day two of recording this video. Xavier Woods just fell off when the ladder didn't even tip over all the way. Quality AI reaction time there, creators of the game. Yeah, I hate this. The competition sucks. It sucks so much. There you go. Nope. Aw, you stole my... So I could get actual good footage without me being pummeled, without my character being pummeled all the time, and it just being that. But seriously, how did you win again? I'm the handyman, and I'm here to help you out with your light switch problems. Cause I got a ladder. Your light switch problem. Bah! My ladder. No, it's my ladder.
Hey guys, it's Noob here. I have a lot of things to go over before this video actually ends. The first thing being is that thank you all so friggin' much for... Hi. Thank you all so much for 50,000 subscribers. It really means a lot to me and Skeleton. And the other thing is the Bloxy Awards are coming up and I might be a nominee for best Roblox YouTube channel. So if I am, please vote for me. I would really appreciate it. Also, be sure to join my club on Xbox, the Skeleton Slasher Fan Club. Just look that up and, yeah, send me a request to join and I'll accept it. Hi again. Thank you all so much and goodbye.